Hello and welcome back to NewsBTC. We're going to be doing a run through of events taking place from Saturday the 23rd of June through to Monday the 25th of June. First up, on Saturday the 23rd of June, Red Pulse will be holding a community AMA. Red Pulse have been quick to share their development updates online and yesterday shared how they are near launch of their full public release of the tokenized platform, so this is probably what the AMA will cover. Red Pulse is a blockchain intelligence gathering and analyzing service focused on the Chinese market. It was the first token to hold an ICO and launch of the NEO platform. Red Pulse collects information from its user base as well as automated web crawlers on Chinese language websites. The finished product is then released on the Red Pulse blockchain. The Red Pulse team took to Twitter to share how they'll be heading online as the Red Pulse report is out. Message from the CEO live AMA on June the 23rd. So if you've read their most recent report and development update and you have a question to ask, you may as well tune in. Red Pulse is available to purchase on Binance, Huobi, KuCoin and HitBTC, and it's currently the 277th biggest coin on CoinMarketCap, standing at $0.038. Next up, the Nano team will be releasing their wallet on Sunday alongside their weekly update the following day on Monday. Nano is a decentralized platform which provides the ability to carry out transactions in cash only. In other words, this currency is narrowly profiled. Due to this fact, it has the most perfect system designed for transactional operations. The Nano team took to Medium to share their excitement, stating these wallets have been in the works since late last year. Thank you to everyone in the community who has helped find bugs and given suggestions on improving the wallets in the last recent months. We're just waiting on Apple to propagate the app in the App Store, but it was marked ready for sale earlier this morning and should be available shortly. Featured highlights from this new wallet include send and receive, use Nano wallet with friends or your favorite Nano accepting service provider, currency converted to send Nano in or on your local currency, and share card to text your friends to say they can send you Nano. So why is this so interesting to Nano traders? The Nano wallet company is a separate entity completely, but unconnected to the Nano Foundation. While there is some overlap in those working for the companies, the Nano Foundation has no control over the wallets and no relationship to the Nano wallet company. The Nano Foundation, mirroring the other cryptocurrencies, limits itself to core functions related to the protocol, while maintaining an arm's length to approach the software built on top of the Nano. At present, the price of one Nano coin is $2.78. So let me know what event held the most interest to you and also what you'll be looking out for this week in the cryptocurrency markets.